diversity is the quality that always shook mankind since its existence. Problems have been there, but the solutions to them have also been found out by man. In fact, it is a natural tendency to search for solutions when we come across problems rather than creating one. And that was the case with the new generation that was beginning to make its way into the corporate world. It was during the early 2000s when a young boy at the age of 25 from the city of Bangalore got an idea to get the unorganized bus industry organized. Still don't get my hint? I'm talking about Redbus. Hello and welcome to another episode of Stupefied. If you have followed my channel over the last couple of months, then you must have seen that I am sharing some amazing startup stories under the name of The Unknowns. So today, on the third episode of The Unknown, I'm going to share the story of this. The main motto of Redbus was to offer its travelers the most uncomplicated and hassle-free booking experience ever. But why was that? Here's the story. This company was founded by three engineers from which belong Havindra Sama, Chan Padmarajan, and Sudhakar Pasupulle. It was during this Diwali weekend in the year 2005 when Havindra Sama had to get bus tickets to go to Hyderabad from Bangalore, his current city. So he went to the bus agents, but unfortunately, no tickets were available. During back and forth, Fun discovered that the way the agents counted for the seats were very tedious. No information was available back then. Fun discovered the system and thought of removing the inefficiencies. The idea of Redbus was born.
He wrote an email to his flatmates in Bangalore to create an organized platform for bus ticketing. Being a member of BizAid, an NGO, he persuaded his friends to make the software free and open source. However, any good donations would be further donated to the BizAid. The three 25-year-olds got to work once they came back from home after Diwali. They were building a single solution for the bus operators, travel agents, and the consumers.
However, things were more difficult than it actually seemed. The hard-nosed bus operators did not buy their idea. Instead, they trusted on the age-old system. It was the time when these guys approached the Indus Entrepreneurs or the TIE network for advice. The TIE advised them to leave their job and start things from the consumer end.
Starting from Microsoft Technologies, the team moved towards Java for better possibilities and then to the cloud for more efficient and time-saving outputs.
Funny loves to call themselves incidental entrepreneurs. But how does it matter? The company saw a year-on-year growth with a headcount of 650 and a revenue of 600 crore. Till the month of June 2014.
However, they sold it to IBM Group at a massive $100 million, the biggest deal of its kind in the Indian startup space. Surprise? No, because we all have seen the achievement and the growth of the company in just 8 years. Today, Redbus has 2,300 bus operators covering over 100,000 routes across countries and a massive 8 million loyal and happy customers. Over 100 million tickets have been sold and there is no sign of tiredness or sluggish growth. It is now the largest community of bus travelers around the world.
So there you go, a small group of interested, excited and dynamic people built a platform that we all cherish. A hassle-free way of life. So the next time you meet such an unpleasant incident, what would be your move? Write it down in the comment section below. So that's it for today. I hope you all liked this video. Don't forget to press the like button, share this video and subscribe to my channel here. I will see you in the next episode.